लेट्स लर्न वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स एंड देयर सिनोनिम्स फ्रॉम द आइल्स रीडिंग ओनली. यस, दिस इज ट्रू, एब्सोल्युटली ट्रू. वी कैन लर्न सो मेनी वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द आइल्स रीडिंग. व्हेन वी आर डूइंग आइल्स रीडिंग, प्लीज कंसंट्रेट ऑन द वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स. यू विल फाइंड देयर सिनोनिम्स इन द रीडिंग पैसेज ओनली. लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो. दिस इज टेस्ट 3 एंड आई हैव टेकन दिस टेस्ट फ्रॉम आइल्स 11. दिस इज GT रीडिंग अगेन. Summer activities at London's Kew Garden. This is the topic of the passage. Let me show you how I selected the words for synonyms. Okay. Now I have taken the words from the questions only, and I will tell you the explanation location of these words which I found in the passage only. First, my first word is learning. For learning, the writer has used the word knowing. Different section, it is given every part. A plant do here means activities of a plant. These words, these synonyms has been used in the paragraph by the writer. Let me show you the location of these words. Yes, here. Learning is discover functions of a plant do. Every part is different parts. Every part is different parts. It means instead of using every part in the question, writer has used the words different parts of a plant. IELTS reading is a game of only vocabulary and their synonyms. If you know each and every, if you know the simple vocabulary words and their synonyms, you can easily find the answers. You can easily get 8 or higher bands in IELTS reading. Let's look at the next words. Yes. Second question, I have chosen the word art showing plants. Seeing art showing plants, art showing plants. The writer has used another word for this. It is botanical painting. Art is painting. Showing plants is botanical painting. Next one is learning about. Learning about is to discover. And next is relationship between various creatures, insects and plants. You have to fit the synonyms according to the sentence meaning. But here I am not fitting the synonym according to my choice, but I have taken these synonyms from the reading passage only, for these words. For relationship, it is given in the paragraph interaction between plants, insects and creatures. Let me show you the details of these words. Okay. Relationship between plants is interact with plants. Instead of writing interact with plants in the questions, writer has used relationship between plants. And here to discover is learning about. Botanical paintings is art showing continents, art showing plants. And here one more thing I have left. Yes, different part of the world. Different part of the world, the writer has used the word continents. Continents, exotic. In this way, we have learnt how many words? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 words we have learnt out of this paragraph. Let's look at the next paragraph. Okay, where it is? Yes. Again, this is from test 2, test 3 only. Now, next passage is how to deal with the annual performance appraisal. Okay, see, these are the words. Let me show you the words first, and we will look for the synonyms in the passage for the next step. First one question is, by learning at an appraisal, what areas of work need improving? Staff can improve their chances of getting. For chances, the writer has used the word likelihood in the paragraph. In the paragraph, instead of using likelihood, the writer is asking you the questions by giving this word, another word for this question. For chances, it is given likelihood, and to ask is request. For the word to ask, another for the word to ask is request. Okay, for extra, synonym is additional. Criticism is negative assessment. Individual is personal. Halfway is midterm. These all are synonyms which I found in the reading passage. In the reading passage in the last page. Let me show you the locations of this. Likelihood is chances. Additional is extra. Request is to ask. Okay. Criticism. For criticism, the writer has used two words, two synonyms here. Negative assessments as well as personal attacks. As well as personal attacks. Okay, for personal, it is given individual in the question, and ask for is request, and for halfway it is given a midterm. Midterm is given. Okay, let's move on to the next passage. Okay, next passage is choose one word only. Organizing a business conference. This is the title of the paragraph. Okay. These are the title of the paragraph. Okay. See, there are so many words in this paragraph. Let's look at the questions. Okay. This is the paragraph. Sorry. How to organize a business, successful business conference. This is the paragraph. And these are the questions only. One word. Okay, let's start first word. From the first word, first steps. Instead of writing first steps in the paragraph, it was given to start with. Next is venue and timing. For venue, it was given where. For timing is when. Okay, next is as much. For as much, the writer has used another word is ample. Ample is given. For communication is contacting people is given in the paragraph. Request, for request to ask, this word is coming in this this word is coming, I think, second or third time it is coming in this reading. Okay, need, for need requirements is given. Okay, final task is final arrangements are given. Precise number, for precise number it is given final numbers. Okay. Okay, we have done these words. I have selected from the questions only. These are the questions only, one word only. Okay, and for these words I have taken out synonyms for these words from the reading passage only. For first word, it is given to start with. For venue and timing, where and when. For ample, yes. For ample word is given. And contacting people, communication. And for requirements, it is given needs. Needs is given. And ask them is request. Next word is final arrangements. For final arrangement, the writer is asking in another way. In the question, it is given final task. For final task, the word synonym is final arrangements. Yes. Here, for precise numbers, the writer has used the word final numbers. Final numbers means precise numbers. Instead of using final numbers, we can use precise number. So in this way, we have learned so many words. How many words? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 words we have learned in this paragraph, in this section. Let's move on to the next section. Okay. Section is here, from here. Yes, this is section 3, same in test 3. Okay, Now this is again list of headings. List of heading consists of so many vocab words. We must learn this these words. First of all, I have underlined, I have circled those words which I have correctly found in the reading passage. Their synonyms actually found in the reading passage. First one is continuing. Continuing, for continuing, writer has used the word ongoing. For long journey, the writer has used great distances. Great distances. Okay, plan. Here in the paragraph, the writer is explaining about some expedition. So thus always use synonyms according to the sentence, according to the situation. For this, they have used expedition. Let me check the spelling of this expedition. I think A is not here. The main stages, for main stages, is the word is given the primary aim. Primary aim. Okay. Increasing threats. For threats, the writer has used in one paragraph is hazards. Hazards. I am giving you the synonyms which I found in the reading passage only. Okay, for increasing it is given. Where is the location of this? Yes. Let me tell you. For increasing it is given, I think. Increasing is rising hazards. Unusual features. For unusual features, the writer has used specific features, or let me see what they have used. Makes it special. The writer has used, instead of writing useful features, makes it special. Let's write it here. Makes it special. Okay. Cautious optimism. Optimism, it is given in the, for the word optimism, it is given hope. Hope is given word. Cautious. For cautious is given crucial. It is given in the paragraph only. Okay. Let's look at the locations of these words. Like, as I told you, useful features, for it is given, makes it special. And for expedition is plan, and primary aim is the main stages. The main stages is given. Travel such great distances, long distances. For long distances, the writer has used great distances. But the question is saying, what the question is saying? Okay, long journey. Yes, again, journey is also there. Great distance. Travel, for journey it is given travel. So what the statement is saying, what the paragraph is explaining, travel for long journey it is given, sorry, long distance is not there, long journey is there. Long journey. For long journey, the writer has used the word travel such distances. Travel such great distances. Okay. These words are for different questions. Okay. Hazard, threat. Here hazard is given, and in the question it was given threat. Okay. And continuing. Yes, for continuing it is given ongoing. Okay. Let's move on. In this way we have done We have done so many words. How many words we have done? Okay, these are the words which I found in the paragraphs only. Paragraph only, words and their synonyms in the paragraph. In this paragraph. Okay. Now let's learn some other words from this list of headings. First one is gaining. For gaining, it is increasing. For gaining is increasing, getting. We can get the word like increasing or getting in the paragraph. Okay, for reasons is, we can get the word causes. For reasons, another word is causes. Okay, for continuing, as I told you, ongoing. Okay, a growth. For growth is improvement. For growth is, the word growth is a synonym of improvement. You can use another word for the growth is improvement. Okay, let's look at the another type of questions. Okay. Now these are the fill in the blanks again, one word only. The life cycle of spoon billed sandpiper is, okay, as I told you earlier, known as, the word is given in the paragraph is called. Called is used, instead of using called, they have used, the writer has used the word known as in the questions. For advantages, yes. Worth it. It is given in the paragraph. Worth it. For plentiful, it is given in the paragraph abundance. For plentiful, plentiful is a word and its synonym is abundance. Advantages and its synonym is worth it. Known as, its synonym is called as. Called. Let's look at the location of these words in the paragraph. Yes, here. For worth it, it is advantages. Yes, and what else was there? Okay. Worth it, as I told you. Here, called. Yes, for called. Called is known as, worth it, advantages. And where is plentiful? Yes, here is abundance. I forgot to underline it. Here is abundance. For abundance is plentiful of. Let's write it here. Plentiful of is a word. These are the locations of these words which I found in questions and their synonyms in the reading passage only. Let's look at the another type of questions in the in for this paragraph. Next word is main purpose. For main purpose, it is given main aim, and for economic growth, it is given in the paragraph is development of industry. For economic growth is development of industry. Okay, let's look at the location. Yes. Development of new industrial cities is economic growth. Okay, now these are the words which I learned, which I taken from the questions and found their synonyms in the paragraphs. Now let's look at another words. For these words I have not found any proper synonyms for these words. Let me tell you the meaning of these words. Okay, first is amazement. Amazement means surprise. Amazement means surprise. Yes, emphasize means highlight something. Okay, now let's find this word. Fragile means broken or breakable. Fragile means breakable. What else? Amazement, emphasis, breakable. Amazement in surprise, emphasis is highlight, breakable is fragile. Okay. One more word was there. Yes. Incubation. Incubation is. Okay. Incubation and stumbling. Stumbling is to get down or fall. Sudden fall. We can say sudden fall. Incubation is to hatch. To hatch. Okay. In this way, we have completed this test 3 and learnt so many vocabulary words from this reading only. Thank you so much.